What is going on, Twitch? It's your boy Shadow. Coming at you today with a very, very special broadcast. This is a broadcast about Hogwarts fucking legacy, bro. It's been redone by Empress. It happened. It's here. It's been tested by my team members. It's happening. I'm going to put it on my computer for the first time today with y'all. Let me go spread this in a couple places. Very, very special broadcast today. Hello? Hello?
The recorded line. I'm following up on your request for more information. Do you currently have Medicaid or Medicare?
Anyway. Fucking up my groove, Stella. Damn it. Now she stopped my music. I'm going to go flip my wrist. Hey, let me go spread this, just post this in a couple places, and then I'll go do my install. And I'll show you guys how this works. This is pretty cool, man, how this actually works. Gonna go post this in Gotham Repacks and Shadow Repacks, so everybody can see it. Put it in my Facebook. Boom, boom. Okay, here we go. Now, first off, you're going to have to download the torrent file from here. This one right here. I'm already logged in, so. Now, there is, you know, pop-up ads and all that shit on this site, but 1337x.to is where I went for this, and I found it. So, you're going to get the fuck out of that, first off. I'm already logged in, like I said. This fucking cryptocurrency bullshit. Okay, anyway. I'm already logged in. So what you're going to... You don't have to be logged in. You don't even have to create an account on here. I did because I'm going to use this site. But you're just going to go search and then search Empress. You'll find all kinds of stuff by Empress. So you don't have to download the torrent. This is just what ours is based off. Ours is based off this one right here. So, but it takes a lot to open that up. Like, watch. You got to go through that bullshit. So we already got this and redid it, but ours is based off this. 1337X, so credit to Empress for this. Okay? Now... Once you have ours downloaded, ours is going to include this stuff, okay? We're going to repack this whole entire thing. This is going to be based off the Empress, but repacked by me and my team. So you won't have to go through any of this. You'll just install with our installer. But I'm going to put it on here. Okay, so... I have it unpacked already and downloaded. These are all the theme music. I started with the ISO, and then ours is based off the EMPHL.ISO right here. So we extracted that. this is what we're going to do. Okay. So, Empress has the crack folder right here. We're going to also include that. But we're going to run this setup as admin. Okay. Choose where you want your game to go. Don't just put it on your C drive. This is a big game. So if you have an external, put it on the external like I'm about to do. Copy track files after installation. There it is, right there. Making sure it said that. That's why it was all zoomed up. It has to say that. If you don't have that message pop up, if you download the torrent setting, ours is already going to be cracked. We can turn that off. Yeah, we're just going to turn that music off. We're going to wait for this to install. This is a big, big game. They got like 90-something gigs. Somewhere. This had a lot of cedars and a lot of leechers, dude. It was downloaded like that. What up, y'all? Getting there. So, after this is done installing, just a note from the provider, Warner Brothers Play login does not work. That's the only thing that don't work, though, is the Warner Brothers Play. Yeah. I smoked some. I'm gonna pick a couple buds out of here. I'm just taking you guys through the whole install so you can see it install. I think I'm going to roll a joint instead. Just say on me because I'm Arab. Broke up too much for a bowl. Whoops. Then my dub lighter. This is at 40%. Getting there. Getting there. Calm down, kitty. Thank you. Getting there. Halfway. It's a big game, man. It's a big fucking game, but it looks like it's working, and it's going to install. Put it on my desktop, so once it does, you got it, dude. We're going to install this, and then... test it, make sure it works. Boom, biggity, bang, bang, boom. Bat God's going to do a version, and I'm going to do a version. Shadow, I'm going to do a version. So, we're both going to do a version of it. Want to hit this joint? Hey. Dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum. Like a drum. Eating in the street. Beat that pussy like a drunk. Man, got all kind of shit up here. We got some weed hard candies. We got some weed peanut butter bears. Yeah, peanut butter bears. We got some weed sugar for your coffee and shit and your food. My brother-in-law gave us this stuff. Thank you, Aaron. This shit is powerful to them. Weed bears ain't no joke. It tastes good, though, like peanut butter. They got a peanut butter flavor to them, you know? Pretty fucking good. Thank you. Get in there. What up, viewer? Almost done installing this. Percent. That is roached. Yeah. Nice, refreshing fat joint. All right, we are going to pause this music because we're getting ready to run this fucking game. We're going to watch it finish. When it does, you'll see a desktop shortcut appear right there. Creating shortcuts. Let's hope it works. There's my shortcut. Complete. There we go. Completing. Boom. All right, you guys. Now, we're going to move this over here. All right. And we're going to go immediately. File Explorer, we're going to go and make sure that this is on my D drive. There it is, right there. Boom. Ready? I'm ready. Now, you just run the game after it installs and stuff. It'll ask for your firewall permission. Of course, grant it firewall permission. So you can do your thing. I got the controller right here. Hopefully it's fucking controller adaptable. Theme music. Yeah, now this takes a minute. I mean, not too long, but it has to prepare shaders. Otherwise, your fucking game will be flickering all over in there. You'll go up to a tree and the fucking leaves will be like transparent and flickering black and blue and purple and shit. So it's got to determine the shaders in order to tell you where shadows are, the way that the sprites and everything move. Their shaders depend on the way the light hits them and the way that their shadow hits the sidewalk. So, we'll let this complete, but so far, so good. The crack for it obviously worked, so there's that. This is the Digital Deluxe Edition, so you also have all the DLC, which was another big part of our file, so... there's that. It's actually going relatively fast for doing shaders for this entire game. I mean, it's steady moving, so that's good. This is my first time ever playing this game. I've been super, super excited. I knew that one of the video game programmers out there were gonna crack this game. It's a Steam game. It can't be that fucking hard. Well, I mean, I guess it was pretty hard, but credit to Empress. Way to go, man. Have to do this once, by the way. The shader thing. Once it builds your shaders, it's good. You only have to do this one time. It might have to refresh your shaders sometimes, but you won't ever have to build the database of shaders again. There, guys. I'm a Harry Potter nerd. You guys want to see my wand? Check this shit out. I got it upside down in the box so I could see this, but this is my Death Eater wand. Super fucking dope. Take it out and show you guys. This is my Death Eater wand. It is a life scale size and weight wand. It is heavy, man. There's some weight to this thing. There's some weight to this thing. But yeah, super, super neat, man. My wife actually bought this for me at Barnes & Noble. $30. So, pretty fucking cool. Pretty cool, man.
Menu reader. Off. Press space bar to toggle.
And then this fucking thing. Scared the shit out of me. I was like, who's talking? So yeah, that's my wand. Alright, let's fucking... First off, we're gonna...
Accessibility options.
I don't want the menu reader on. Fuck that. Ooh, look at all these options. Takes a gamepad too. Nice! For people like me that play with a gamepad. Sweet. X continue. All right. Here we go, you guys. We're going to skip that because you can't. So. Look at all these rewards that are being unlocked. Astronomer's hat. Sweet. Ah, dope. The Dark Arts pack. This is all with the digital deluxe edition that we got. Felix. Nice. Liquid Buck. A new quest. Access to an additional dungeon, shopkeeper's cosmetic set, and in-game Hogsmeade shop. All right. The Dark Arts Garrison hat, hell yeah. Merlin's cloak, that's dope. Urchin hat. Lightning Bolt Scarf. Wow, that's a lot of DLC, man. Here we go. I'm excited. Thank you. shit. Fifth year student. Start game. Here we go. All right, now. Who are we going to... we're gonna be this guy. Not those. Get a scar, and you get a scar, and everybody gets a scar. Give them this.
Eager to get to Hogsmeade.
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class.
Here we go. Professor Shadow. Here we go.
Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a secondhand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before you tell me.
Oh! Eleazar!
George! Glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar. Mm-hmm.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start-of-term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks. Your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the Ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I.
Oh, shit. I gotta watch it just fucking fry.
Merlin's beard.
Shit.
How did you...
Wait! We do not know.
Oh, fucking A. How do we have time to react to that?
It's Wiganworld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
Oh, it was a port key.
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why.
Oh, snap. So, while we're in this video, we are going to... do this. Okay, we're going to type in boom. Now we got the game trained. Level up like a motherfucker.
How far did that portkey take us?
Farther from London than the carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
So, those ruins, do you think...
The portkey was meant to lead us there?
I do. This has not been the day either of us expected.
But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason. And I believe that she... And now George died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time.
We will also include this trainer. And our repack, like I just told my partner.
Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey. But I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
And it helps me. Better than drinking. I used to drink a lot. If you see me on my old YouTube, I used to drink a lot. But I'm 2 years sober.
Sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that right?
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center.
Is it cast? All right.
Excellent.
All right.
That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. Your wand work's improving with every cast.
Thank you, sir.
We're close now, it's just ahead. Steady yourself.
Heck of windy up here.
Reparo!
Dope so far. All right, I'm going to start a different stream, and it's just going to be the stream. So you guys tune in. This was just to install, get it working, show you guys how to do that. I'm going to start another stream that is just the stream of the game. So see you guys in a second. Shadow out.